Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for Vice President Chiwenga, and we make mention of him today. And thank you for the way you used him for a transition, peaceful in our nation, which brings us to this day of peace. Continue to use him for the unity of our nation. And continue to reward his efforts that he's doing, running around, encouraging the agriculture and productivity of our land, and assisting our president in various ways. Thank you for restoring him to health, and we pray that you may continue strengthening him further, satisfy him with a long life, and let him fulfill the reason why you raised him. In Jesus' name, let's say amen. Amen. Let's clap our hands in appreciation for our vice president.